Yep.
I'm gonna do this for a while. Welcome, welcome. It's marvelous Monday. Great day to exercise. Terrific Tuesday's a great day to exercise too. Wonderful Wednesday, great day to work out. Thankful Thursday, thankful you're working out. Fabulous Friday, fitness with friends and family. Side tap. Knees up. And back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Jog it out. Bicep curl, here we go. Nice and slow, belly's tight. put it together, down and up, squatting and lifting. Belly tight, supporting your lower back. Knees over ankles, toes are light. All right, tap it out. Do one more set. Right into squat position, we're doing it again. Down, up. Keep it going. All right, hold it down, pulse. Heels. That's it. Keep them away. Getting a drink of water if you need it. If not, let's go, knees up. Crunch that middle and back. Knees up. And back. Up. Back. Keep it going. Up. And back. Keeping that middle nice and tight. And back. Two. Up. Two back. Single, single. Here we go. Up and back. Up and back. Up and back. Three. Two. Other side go. And up. And up. Keep it going. We got four. Last one. Other side. Go and up. Up. Four more. Three. Two. Other side. Let's go. And up. And up. Up. Four. And three, two, dug it out. Water if you want, taking a break if you want. Or stay with me, we got more going on. Let's slow it down for a moment. We go down and up, down, heels up, down, heels up. Balance, challenge, down, heels up, down. Heels up, adding a hop. Keep going. Down. Heels up. Belly tight. Tap it in. knee lift, tuck around two, and up, back, and up, back, back, and up, single, single, knees up and back. We got only four more. Three, two, other side, and up, 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 up. For four more, and three, two, last one, let's go change, and up, up, up. Four, three up, two, other side, move it up, up. And three, two, last one, squat, down and up, heels up, down and up. You should be going getting warm by now, oh yeah. All right, slowing it down, lunges. Let's practice them first. Feet are on the railroad track, one leg goes back. Straight down, knee over ankle in the front. Bend it back knee, chest is proud, belly tight. Suck and tuck pelvis. Ooh. Switch. Straight down. Do not rock forward and back. Straight down. That's it, Fabio. Okay. You grab those heavy weights again. Heavy weights, what are they? Depending on who you are, depends on what they are. Many of us at least choose 6 or 8 and above. I'm choosing 12 and a half. Probably should have chosen 15. Probably could have chosen 20. But I advise you 6 or 8 and above. We're not doing squats. We're doing lunges. Here we go. Right leg back. Keep it going. Keep it going. Straight down, straight up. Do not rock forward and back. Switch. Down, up. Belly tight. Switch. Go down, go up, go down, go up. That's it, and switch. Straight down, straight up. That's it, okay, tap it out. side lunges. Step it in, step it out. Side lunges. Switch. Make sure you have enough space. You're not heading out of the door. Other side. Get lower. Sink into it. Other side. Hold it on the one side and pull. Towards each other. Switch. Second step. Other side. March it forward. It's a knee or kick, depending on your space. Two-step right. Move forward. Side tap and reach. Across. Tuck it out. Left foot. Here we go, left foot. Side. forward. Side tap. Across. Lower. Up. Across. Up. Across. Left and back. Single, single. Here we go. Knees up and up. Four more. Two. Switch. Up. Four more. Three. Two. Jog. Down. Squat. And up. And up. Jump if you want. Jump, tap. All right, lightweights it is. Shoulders. What can we dial in for shoulders today? Shoulders. Typically 5 pounds or less, unless it's more for you. Going with 8s, some people go with 10s or 15s, depends on your fitness level. All right, here we go. Actually, no. Side, side, front, front, belly tight. You really gotta tighten that middle. Speed is no good. Keep it slow. Slower is better. Weights, we do slow. Cardio, we do fast. Keep it tight. You got this. Stay with it. That's it, up, and single, single, two, single, single, two, single, single, two, single, single, two, belly tight, two, single, single, two, that's it. Give a break. Here we go. Reach down. Down and up. And up. Down and down. Up and up. Down and down. Down and down. More if you can. That's it. We just have, we missed triceps, we missed push-ups. Let's do that. two options for triceps and push-ups. Do both of them. Triceps, heavy weight. Go up, holding your arm, and down, slowly, belly tight, and up. Almost done. You've got this thing. Belly tight. Other side. And up. Gently holding your arm. Bend and straighten. Stay with it, bend and straighten. All right, great job. Should be about it. All right. Two options. We'll do push-ups. So, elbows are headed back and up. Knee option if you want. All right, let's give you the tricep dip also. Tricep dip. Step your feet out. Lower yourself down. Elbows bend and straighten. Stay with it. Using your arms only. Another option for the push-up. Spread your legs and down up. Okay, those are your push-up. Next. In case you don't want to get to the floor, there's plenty of options where you don't have to be on the floor for your push-ups or your chest press. Just wrap the band around your back, gather it up really tight to your chest area, and then simply push. Maybe you have to adjust it again. It's a really easy adjustment. And then open. You get your chest fly in, nice and easy. Doesn't take time, doesn't take a lot of money to get these things. Resistant tubing, resistance tubing, over to your house. Okay, so again, we press and we can open. Last exercise, you let down your back, you bring that hand right up there, and then you straighten and bend. Enough reps. I'm just giving you lots of options for these exercises. Okay. Last but not least, a little bit of abs. So we tuck and sink. We sink and slide. So we suck, tuck the pelvis, sink the legs, sink the shoulders, and tilt. Suck, tuck, sink, tilt. Suck, tuck, sink, tilt. Let me tilt. Or twist. Knees are frozen.
That's it.
So doing your stretches on your own, really, really healthy thing to do.
Yeah.
Definitely need to do that. Holding onto a wall if you like. Grabbing an ankle. And going for the other ankle. The quad stretch. It happens. Stretching out a leg in front of you, grabbing toe. Calf stretch, hamstring stretch. Other side. Back to thigh, over here. Back stretch. Chest stretch. Shoulder stretch. Triceps. You've got the elbow, push the hand down your back. Other one. Great job, everybody. Have a fabulous Friday, marvelous Monday. Terrific Tuesday, thankful Thursday, and of course a very wonderful Wednesday, and super Saturday, super weekend, wonderful weekend. Tell me that you did this.
Bye.